And looking at it now, I realize the importance, and I can't stress it enough, for graffiti artists, for Latino artists, for visual artists, to document their artwork. If we don't tell our own stories, nobody's gonna tell it for us. All the artists that painted at 5Pointz continue the legacy, continue the story. We still tell the stories of what we did there.